It's a way to travel to a foreign destination without even getting on an airplane.
Travelogues have a rich history in Omaha, but this year's series is suddenly canceled. Customers still haven't received a refund. 7 Can Help's Christy Anderson is investigating. Christy?
Well, Rob, the answers are hard to come by. Neither I nor customers have been able to directly reach the series director, but there could be some good news coming for those waiting on their refunds.
And then when that curtain goes up and the lights go down, they become one. They become an audience sharing an experience.
For more than 50 years, Dick Walters brought travel to life, showing films about different countries, different destinations.
People loved it. They lived it. They were there again.
A few years ago, Walters sold the Omaha Travelogue series to Mike Kinzel. It seemed to be a smooth transition. But this year's series at the 20 Grand Theater hit a sudden snag.
We hadn't received our tickets, so we inquired.
Hundreds of customers like Jan and Kent Lush still don't know what happened, just that the series is canceled and their money has not been refunded.
And there's, you know, 500 or 700 people out $93. It just is frustrating.
And Mike Kinzel has been hard to reach. I went to his home and called his number. No answer, but this voicemail message saying he's sorry. Council Bluffs police are now on the case and say it's still in the investigation stages. Meanwhile, Franklin Film Artist, one of the companies that produces the Travelogue films, tells me it is trying hard to bring the series back to Omaha so that people can once again enjoy the show.
I would be back in it if I weren't my age.
And that's what Dick Walters wants too.
I'm sorry for the audiences that wish they were there. And there are many.
And Ralph Franklin with Franklin Film Artists wants those customers who are affected and waiting on their refunds to call him because he's trying to organize another series here in Omaha. The number to call is there on your screen, 1-866-385-3824. We'll keep you updated.
Thanks, Christy.